Hello, my name is Aaron. Today we're going to add images, such as logos, to headers and footers in Microsoft Word. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. Please note that we'll be quickly walking through the basic steps to create a header or footer. If you'd like to learn about additional details and several advanced options, please watch my previous tutorial about inserting headers and footers, which will be linked below. To begin, select the Insert tab. From there, select Header or Footer in the Header and Footer group, and then choose a built-in style from the gallery. After you choose a style, Word will automatically switch from the Insert tab to the Header and Footer tab. This tab only appears when you're working with headers or footers. Next, type your information over the placeholder text, and then place your cursor next to the text where you want to insert the image. Don't worry if it's not the exact position, because we'll be adjusting the image position in just a moment. With your cursor in place, select Pictures on a PC or Picture from File on a Mac to insert an image stored on your computer. PC users will also have the option to select Online Pictures to search for an image from the internet if necessary. Today I'm going to use an image stored on my computer. When the Insert Picture dialog box appears, locate and select the image, and then select the Insert button. After the image is inserted, Word will automatically switch to the Picture Format tab. This tab only appears when an image is selected. If the image is too large, you can use the handles to adjust the size. Next, select Wrap Text in the Arrange group, and then choose a text wrapping option other than inline with text, because that option doesn't allow free movement. Square or tight will be the best options for most users. Now, click, hold, and drag the image to the desired position. When you're finished, double-click outside the header or footer area to close both the Picture Format tab and the Header and Footer tab. If you want to save this header or footer for use in other documents, be sure to check out last week's tutorial about creating reusable headers and footers. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.